This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who has an inquiring mind and wants to know if myeloma is caused by genetic mutations, how can this be changed to achieve cure? And so obviously this is an interesting and excellent question, and so one has to consider a few aspects to answer this fully. So the first thing is that the genetic mutations, the DNA damage, which is linked to the myeloma, is just of the myeloma cells. This damage is targeting those cells and is not damaging the rest of the cells in the body. And so one can focus one's energies and attempts at treatment at the myeloma cells themselves. However, there is another aspect which may have been in the questioner's mind, and that is there are genetic changes. Every individual is a little bit different, and so one's genetic makeup can affect the predisposition to myeloma. So some people are perhaps a little bit more susceptible to myeloma versus another, and this is the underlying background to the disease, and obviously this is something that one cannot change. And so as far as the genetic mutations in the myeloma, the way that we approach this with treatment currently is in two ways. Number one, we use overall myeloma therapy to target and to destroy the myeloma, no matter what mutations are contained within the cells. And so we are eliminating those myeloma cells with the mutations. We're not in any way attempting to change them. The second thing that we are doing with great success now is using immune therapies of different types. For example, T-cell therapies such as CAR T-cells, which are engineered T-cells which are given back to the patient and can target and wipe out the myeloma. This is particularly interesting and helpful because it can destroy myeloma cells no matter the mutations within the cell, because it's targeting antigens which are expressed on the surface of the cell, such as CD38 or BCMA, another one, a target for CAR T cells. And so there is an important aspect to the genetic mutations, which it is that it's restricted to the myeloma cells, and the other normal myeloma cells, the other cells in the bone marrow of a myeloma patient, and the rest of the body cells are not affected by that mutation. And so bottom line, the mutation is one that we can target directly with our anti-myeloma therapies, whether it be a direct approach or using the new immune approaches.